Okay, so I was mistaken in the last video. It's not a George Michael music video we're watching. We're watching a WHAM music video. So, apologies, but in my defense, I didn't know. 1, 2, 3.
Wilderness!
What this video doesn't show you is the avalanche that killed many, many children.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Well, I didn't know that boy George was in this video. I didn't know that Lisa Bonet was in this video. Why are you people waving like you're on the boat and they're about to depart on it? Spoiler alert, all of you are on the Titanic. It's not even Christmas in the setting. Earth was just really high on toxic fumes when Augustine was like, well, it's snowing now. And now they're on their way to rescue Santa Claus before an annoying cartoon frog tries to. And now these people are going to take over this house by holding the family inside hostage. This is getting way too cheerful. When is a slasher Christmas movie gonna happen?
It's been a year, it doesn't surprise me.
She's confused. She thinks he's Zach Morris. Do you mind? The decoration I dropped is stuck in your ass.
Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it.
Why are you bringing wood in here? The fireplace is electric. You going outside to chop down trees in the blistering cold is a wasted effort. Recess! Look at how little snow there is. Accidents in Canada wouldn't even happen with this little snow.
I can't play with you guys. If I pass this gate, it will violate my house arrest.
Look what I got from the family next door. That's right, we've taken another family hostage. Merry Xmas. So anyway, she was just hanging there. It looked like she was there for a couple of days. The bottle was half empty and I'd like to turn the car onto oncoming traffic to see what happens. I get out of it okay, but it causes several dozen accidents. Anyways, her boyfriend was accused of some stuff and now he's in jail. Everyone here looks so bored. So is the orgy happening or not?
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
I don't want to hear the song right now. I want to hear the story about how this woman gave away George Michael's heart on Boxing Day. Oh dear God, help me! I'm being held against my will by this complete stranger! I am so dead! This is the part where the woman breaks it off because George told her that he believes in Santa Claus and doesn't know why he's on the nice list. Oh yeah, they had a huge thing here. And guess what? They had sex everywhere. I'm just saying, if both of you had relations in this particular house, maybe one of you shouldn't be here. And now they leave, not because they got bored of holding a family hostage, but because the people have finally been evicted.
Okay, we make base camp here, try again in the morning.
They both died of hypothermia minutes later. Oh what, no skiing here? I would have gladly liked to see somebody do a Sunny Bono impression. And thankfully, the Green Goblin did not attack the tram. This time. I'm still celebrating Halloween! Leave me alone! Didn't know I needed a love scenario in a Christmas video. I didn't need it. It's a subtle piece of Christmas spiritness. Okay, it isn't. But you get a decent story about two people who do lead separate lives and still have an awkward attraction to each other. It is beautifully shot in uncrushed filters and soft fades that contrast to the heartbreak of a relationship. The joyfulness of the video is a nice contrast to those qualities. It's a nice comic video with some lost hopelessness undertones. And best of all, the music video is way better than the garbage Crazy Frog video. But this music video came out first, so at least that's good. And now we're going to continue the Christmas season with...